This is Sri Shivaji Spurti Kendram, a national memorial at holy place of Sri Sailam, dedicated to the greatest Hindu emperor, Chhatrapati Shivaji. Sri Shivaji Maharaj, known for his valor and fearlessness, is a nightmare in the hearts of Muslim rulers in those days. He fought many famous battles with Mughals and ensured that a true Hindu Swaraj is established. When entire southern region has been invaded by the Muslims and our Hindu religion was going downhill, he declared, "We would not hesitate to sacrifice our lives to protect Hindu Dharma and Bharatvarsh. By doing so, one would add to one's treasure of valorous deeds." Sri Shivaji Maharaj's words inspired his furious army that they won him many victories. Finally, he conquered the total southern region of the country and established a complete Hindu kingdom.
Jai Bhavani!
Jai Bhavani!
Jai Shivaji!
Jai Shivaji!
Jai Bhavani!
Jai Bhavani!
Jai Shivaji!
Jai Shivaji!
In the year 1677, after he fortified the famous Golconda and other forts, he took his expedition in the entire southern region. On his way to many important places in South India, Sri Shivaji Maharaj visited holy shrine of Sri Sailam, a famous pilgrimage center dedicated to Lord Mallikarjuna Swami, one of the 12 Dwadasa Jyotirlingams, and his consort goddess Brahmaramba Devi is one of the 18 Ashtadasa Shakti Pithas. To celebrate the arrival of Sri Shivaji Maharaj to Sri Sailam, his victorious army erected a meditation hall for him. He spent many days in the Dhyan Mandir and decided to build a northern entrance to the temple. Today, this northern entrance is famously called Shivaji Gopuram. Even today, the natives and the pilgrims of Sri Sailam celebrate a blistering festival in the month of Kartika at Shivaji Gopuram, in memory of their great emperor, Sri Shivaji Maharaj.